A Raymond man has been indicted on attempted murder charges after prosecutors say he stabbed a relative in the head during a dispute over $40. According to court documents, this happened back in April when Adrian Demers attacked the man during a fight over yard work. Demers is also accused of taking the man's gun and threatening him with it. Demers claims the situation was self-defense.